Recording it now. So this is 30 seconds of testing done by manual autofocus. Now we're going to do it on continuous.